it's good to be back to mining stone with like a delay that's basically what I would get from Thailand. What is going on? People already hurt.
The first question I have seen was, first of all, they referred to me as boyfriend, and then they asked if I could see them, and yes, I can see you. Why is your headband blue rather than green, Winther?
Why should it be green? Oh, I guess because of the cactus thing? But actually...
I guess. That would be my guess. But that means you would kill a cactus to make it.
Yeah, that's terrible. You monsters, so... how could you even suggest something like this? I'm joking. My headband actually is a bit of a story that, if they're, like, my... older viewers, Apple, might know or remember, but I added my headband to my skin some time ago while I was doing, doing YouTube stuff already, and basically there was a time when I had a headset microphone, and my headset was, like, the microphone was good, but the headset itself was kind of falling apart, and basically it wouldn't fit on my head. So while recording, I had to wear a headband over my head just to keep my headphones in place. And that headband is a blue headband that I still have and I cherish because of this memory. And so yeah, the headband I have on my skin is actually that headband. I added it for that reason, kind of as a tribute. I can't, like, I don't know, calling it tribute is kind of funny, but that's the reason, that's the story.
Okay, Snake Media has asked a very simple question that you may choose to answer or not answer.
Oh, wow, that's dramatic.
Snake Media asked, how old are you? The ultimate question.
The ultimate question. I'll just answer with the truth. I'm 22. Do I sound 22? I'm wondering. Alright, I'm getting some food.
You don't sound a day under, day over, I don't know. which thing do you want to hear?
I don't care. It's not like I get offended if people think I'm older.
You sound perfect.
Yay, thank you! Ooh, this is good, I found sugarcane.
Witchy Rainbow has asked, how both of us... Winther and IX, how we got our names / IGNs. Well, I'll go first. My name was given to me at birth. my IGN, on the other hand, was chosen by me. There's a funny story to it. I was going through a robot phase. That's not actually true.
When he was a teenager.
The thing is... in order for me to properly explain my username, I'd have to tell you a secret, which I can't. I'm sorry about that. But Winther might have a better story for you.
Oh, I guess. I don't know if it's better, but I got my IGN by combining a name and a surname. Those names, like, those are, Theresa and Winston, they're not actually my name and surname, they're actually from a character that I came up with for a story, because I write stories sometimes. And I made my YouTube channel initially. I didn't actually think I would be doing anything with it. It was just to, you know, get around the age restrictions on videos, because, like, even if I'm actually 18, it's not like I have to make an account, of course, to tell YouTube that. And so I picked my name just that way, because I didn't, like, think about it. It was the first thing I thought of, and then when I started making videos, it just stuck with me. I'm digging underground.
Actually, I have another moniker that people might know of, Novi Bliss. In that case, the story is pretty similar to Winther's. It came from a character that I made for a thing that I was writing in my free time. So yeah. Just the no beep bits, and then the bliss came from the situation. I don't know.
I was born among the mountains. In a tiny, tiny place. I'm from Swiss. Woo! Found a ravine at Diamond Lair almost. I was born in Switzerland and grew up there for most of my life, really. Oh, what am I doing? Ridiculous amount of crafting tables. I'm gonna be like John with his furnaces, except with crafting tables, just make a gajillion. Are you guys familiar with a certain trope, let's say, where it happens in, like, I've seen it used in cartoons very often. There's like two characters fighting, and their fight is decently balanced, but at a certain point, one of the two characters start having the upper hand. And so, one character is losing a fight and the other is beating him, and at a certain point, the losing character basically pulls up his sleeves and reveals that the whole time he had been fighting with weights on his tied up... I thought I heard someone digging. Tied up to his legs and arms and body.
I know something you do not.
What is it?
I am not left-handed.
Yeah, basically a plot twist like that. The character was actually... Ooh, my wood! Was actually, purposely... like, what's the verb for when on purpose you make yourself weaker? There's a verb for it. I don't know. But okay, so the character removes the weights and all of a sudden he's incredibly faster and stronger, and he actually turns the fight around. Why am I saying this? I'm saying this because yesterday I got a paper cut, and it was really, really painful and annoying, and to stop... if you're hearing a meow, that's a cat. So yeah, I got a paper cut and I kept basically bumping in on the furniture and stuff, and so I put a band-aid around it. It's on my right index finger, and it's making it hard to click on my mouse. And so I'm about to remove that, and once I remove it, I'm gonna be 100 times stronger. Are you ready for it, guys? Alright, I'm gonna do it close to the microphone so you can hear me pull it off. I don't know if you actually heard it, it was not very noisy, but ta-da! Ah, yes. Now I am much stronger, and I'm going to destroy everybody. Meow. Cat agrees.
The phrase you were looking for earlier, Layla's site has suggested holding back.
Yes.
Was that what you were looking for?
Yes, that works okay. Exactly.
Grandgamer tells you not to bleed all over the mouse.
But that's gonna, like, oil it and make it more disposable.
You'll have a completely different handicap on
that. Yeah, I'll be bleeding to death. Cat! Cat wants attention. There. I petted the cat.
Well, that'd be a pretty serious paper cut.
Alright, what's going on? Wingnut is the person with the most damage so far. I'm still at full together with four other people. Fairy, Dance, Neon, and the Lit Zipper. Who is, by the way, the person who made the amazing drawing that I put in my video announcing the live stream? It's awesome, I love it, and you should go to his stream and tell him how awesome his drawing is. So, do it.
Please leave us. is that what you're saying?
Don't leave us. The people have a better internet than me. I can have two streams open at once for a few minutes.
Oh right, yeah.
And
and yes, a couple people have asked you about your texture pack.
Yes. So, ooh, diamonds! I found diamonds before wearing any iron armor whatsoever. Look at that. It's Awesome. So, I'll tell you guys what I've told everybody else.
Time to put your pants on.
I'll tell you guys what I've told everybody else so far. My texture pack is a mix of stuff that I've done myself and stuff taken. No. Okay. No. Oh, damn it. No more Iron Man or woman. Quick, 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 quick. All right. I'm safe. Yeah, a mix of things that I have made and things that other people have made. So because of that, I can't just release the whole resource pack because I can't redistribute stuff that other people have made. But I promise I will just take the edits that I have made myself and just pack those together in one place and put it up for download as soon as I can find some time for that. You won't get like the full thing that I have. For example, the GUI is not. I didn't make it. It comes from a resource pack called the Plast Pack. So you won't get that, but you will get all the Rainbow Experience Bar, the Rainbow Wither Dragon Health Bar, and Rainbow Explosions and Particles, like you can see from the furnace right here. So yeah, I will put all of those together and give them to people, to anyone who wants them.
Glitchy Rainbow says you are still Iron Woman because you were the last woman to take damage. And we also refer to it as Iron Maiden.
Oh god, what happened to... Did you guys, like, all go to Lip Zippo's channel to tell him how awesome this fan art is and, like, distract him? Because now he's down to 34 out of 100. He's the lowest on health so far. Guys, you don't have to actually do what I tell you to do. Look what you've done.
All part of her diabolical plan. Yes, my viewers, go over there. Distract him with your constant praise.
Nagging. Oh, okay.
Just his weakness. Many people are now trying to shun their responsibility for what happened to Lucifer.
It's okay, guys. I'm not mad.
I never did that.
Oh, great! I told you guys to go tell him how awesome his art is, and you didn't. Ah, you need to do the things I tell you guys to do.
Now, Glitchy Rainbow is owning up to it, though. He said Zippo took some massive hits, then cackles in asterisks, like an evil laugh. Granny Gamer says you got skills. Snake Media says you're the best. Azilum is doing the up arrow to agree with both of them. Azilum has suggested that you rip off another bandage, probably because ripping off the first one has helped you do better. So you need to rip off another one to get even better at the game.
But that would require me to get up and get another one. That was a very subtle suggestion for you to do that, IX. Yeah.
I've got to stay here in my battle station ready to reply to chats.
Ah, wonderful. I just got eight gold.
Too much at stake.
Yeah, that's why I picked you for the job.
Having that Zoom function helps. That's the only thing I could think of.
Well, I can think also of... there's a few texture packs that... Oh, no! I thought... Damn it! I thought this zombie couldn't follow me here. Damn it. I took 3 hearts of damage. Ouch. And those are actually allowed in UHC, which surprises me, because it makes it so much easier to spot the gold and diamonds when the whole block looks basically like their block counterpart, like a block of... Oh, I just took suffocation damage. Oh god, this is so bad. Look at all the damages just disappeared from my body. Bouldering up doesn't seem to be an option while live streaming. That's a name tag! Optifine Zoom is not allowed, so I can't read it, but it's on the surface. And there's no way I can fight anybody with my current delay. I want to go on the surface and look for cows or horses. Where is 00? Is it this way? Okay, 00 is that way. Let's build her up in the opposite direction.
They are all pleading with you to eat your apple and heal.
No! It must be later. Okay, I will. Yeah, I guess that's
it. Are you gonna wait for the head?
Yes, the head. I'm definitely going to get.
Just to give you my head, I would. Ignore what I just said.
How cute and creepy. Oh no, my pickaxe broke. Look, person with a short name. Maybe Sonmiko Litsipo. If it's lit, we could... we could actually fight. We're physically the same health, except I'm gonna get a little bit more from my apple right now. But yeah, it could be him. Maybe it's just cutting down trees. Wingnut just asked if the apple rates are 0%, so might he be the one on the surface? Like... A creeper just blew up. Someone's here. Alright, make the helmet. And run! And the sword.
There's a bit of conflict on what people think you should do. Some people are saying to heal up and go rush them, and some people are saying to run away. Some people are telling you to x-ray, apparently. I don't think you should follow that advice.
If I hear the creeper explode, then this person is close enough to hear me dig. But, like, what else am I supposed to do? Put blocks behind
Actually,
me?
Actually, it's not true. Explosions go further. They're special sounds.
Yeah.
So they go much farther.
Yeah, I'm aware of that too, but it's still a reasonable thing to assume. So I can be even more scared. Cool. Alright, name tag check. I hear a spider, which I need. And I hear cave sound.
Undrizzle needs you to win.
Well, Undrizzle...
He says, don't rush them, Wimpy-poo.
I don't know what's gonna happen if I don't win. But that's gonna happen to you. Sorry. It's daytime. I'm running. Or not. Is that a cow? Did I see a cow right now? I don't know if I saw... I don't know if I saw a cow, but I'm gonna get this sugar. Even though I probably won't use it. And then run! Alright. This way should be... Hold on, no! That's not the way I should be going. That's the way where I was saw the player. That's why I was digging in this direction. Pork chop. And chickens. Which I'm having trouble killing. Alright. I'll just go for the chickens. I'm so afraid of being on the surf. Someone built a house.
Apparently you missed obsidian.
Can't miss so- Someone went down here! I see torches. Obsidian, like, it's alright. I need to go caving again, nevertheless. Pff, weird word. Oh, that's a village. Alright, I need to go caving anyways
Someone
to get more-
a house, go in there.
Yeah.
Do it.
No. I also see a village, and I'm kinda tempted to check it out, but it's more- It's likely that someone else already... There's a player! Alright, I'm leaving. I'm not going to check out the village. I'm not checking out the house. I'm not checking out anywhere. I'm just making a boat. And praying. I am so scared.
People are very nervous.
I'm so afraid. I'm getting leather. hopefully away from players. So yeah, that's another ravine that... Ooh, mineshaft. Alright, this ravine... Is it diamond layer? If it's not diamond layer, then it's close enough. But all that I really need right now is a gold layer, so I'm happy either way. Let's... I wanna throw away all this extra cobblestone that I have from digging around so much. As usual!
You're causing people to nervously eat chocolates. They're glad you got enchants. And they want you to make furnaces with your extra copper. I think that's basically everything.
Fine. Hold on, I'll go back to get it. Alright. Here I go. Yes, yes, more furnaces.
Your viewers like you too.
Aww. There we go. 38. I think this is actually ghost cobblestone. Oh, it wasn't. Alright. 46 furnaces. No, 38. It was ghost cobblestone. That's 38 furnaces.
Granny Gamer is enjoying this so much that she is sitting in one place so long that her butt has fallen asleep. Just keeping you updated. This is breaking the breaking stuff.
I... Oh dear! Is that a creeper too? I think I spotted something green. There might also be a creeper down there. Alright. More damage, but... I kind of want to put that in my... I don't know, in my description for Twitch or YouTube or Twitter or somewhere, just... like... The girl who can make butts fall asleep. That actually sounds like a bad thing, like I'm so bored. I'm so boring that people's butts just fall asleep.
So boring my butt fell asleep.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be using that.
It all depends on how you phrase it.
I am so bored. My butt fell asleep. Oh god. Yes, I love it.
Playlist site says 4 hearts. That just means you have 3.5 extra hearts.
Does that mean I have half a heart, like IRL?
That is a good point.
Is that an insult?
Generally, you would have one heart, I think.
I think it's an insult.
I think they're just trying to say, you don't, like, you don't need those extra hearts. You'll just go the rest of the time without taking damage. That's, I think, something like that.
No, I think they want me dead. Bandy person! Arr!
People are speculating as to the color of your hair, but I think you'd probably want to keep that a mystery.
Well, on my skin it's not visible, but lots of people have done drawings of my skin and my hair would show up in their drawings, so they would always ask me what color to go with, and the shade that most people have used for my drawings for my skin was either brown or kind of a dark red. So that should, that will be my answer.
I have successfully explained the joke. I am proud.
What joke?
The extra hearts joke.
So like, because I can survive on alpha heart?
Yeah, that's all you need.
Alright, well, I'm glad a person wasn't saying that I am such an evil person and I only have half of an heart.
Really, all those other hearts are just there for, like, bumpers. Just to kind of narrow the skill gap.
Actually, it's more like I am kind of like a cat. I have multiple lives, so I have multiple hearts.
More like an earthworm than... with like 7 complete sets of organs or whatever.
Hmm.
Granny Gamer believes you're bald because of the way you answered that question, like how evasive you were about it. Glitchy Rainbow wants to know where we once or where we wanted to travel, but haven't yet. I'll tell you, I feel like I'm good. I've scratched the traveling itch for at least a little while to come. I don't feel compelled to travel again so soon. I don't know about winter though.
Yeah, I kind of still am just enjoying exploring the US, learning new things. There's like, do you have any idea what it feels like to go from Thailand, that is not exactly a first world country, to the US? It's incredible. It's like, because you guys have no idea how much stuff you have that makes your life so incredibly easier or just more enjoyable or just you have to do less stuff. Like, I've been washing dishes by hand for so long, and I didn't have a dryer for clothes, so I just had to hang them outside, and I couldn't wash my clothes if outside it was raining. It's like, I don't think anybody's digging towards
me.
Which,
by the way, during the wet season is like every day.
Yeah, it really sucks. Like, there are so many things you have, like, we have here in the house a thing that opens cans of food just by, like, you put the can there and it does all the job for you. You don't even have to do that manually. Except ours kind of doesn't work. But, oh. The part where Winter realizes that she has enough gold for an apple, but not the apple.
Why didn't you guys say that in the chat? You need to be calling these things out. Done that.
I'm looking for obsidian. Which I should have mined earlier, when people were telling me to.
Andrizel has said something in some sort of strange language that I can't quite decipher. maybe you could pronounce it for me. It's WORT /WORT /WORT. How would you pronounce that?
What word? What?
Perfect.
What? We have our obsidian, folks. Almost at the beginning of episode 5, but we have the obsidian. Sharpness 1, sword on the first try. That's always awesome. I totally, which reminds me, a week ago I played a UHC. that was with Tomatheus, I think. Yeah, I think it was with him. And we found the things for enchantments. And so I enchanted everything, and then I enchanted my sword, and I got, I don't know, something like a smite. So I made another sword, enchanted it, and got the Bane of Arthropods. So I made another sword by combining those two, enchanted it again, and basically I did that 8 times and ran out of levels, and I didn't get the sharpness. Then I just gave the sword to him and asked him to enchant it for me, because he had a spare level, and he did, and I got sharpness on the first try. So yeah, randomness. Fun.
Can kill you, 1, 2, 3, enjoys your accents. Granny Gamer's cat enjoys your videos. And people are meowing and warting.
Aww. I started up episode 5, I don't think I could have asked for anything more beautiful than this. Like, this is the reason why I make videos or live streams. It's just so that people can meet up and meow and wart all together. Happily. Wasn't the animal supposed to be here?
Coexisting. Sankili and cats and dogs and humans and whatever else. Or whoever else might be watching out there.
So it should be safe from the Enderman. So Ender Pearl.
GG Wingnuts.
You said it in such an apathetic, like, unemotional voice. GG, Wingnut.
GG, Wingnut. GG.
Yes! Worth, worth, worth.
Wart, wart, wart.
Well, my live stream is complete now.
We have at least two cats watching your stream from elsewhere.
Huh?
Plus one in the house watching you as you stream. So,
yes.
Yeah.
I am the cat.
Yeah, you have a way with the cats. Granny Gamer suggests that they think you're a bird. Could be.
Neon and Dance are low on health. I am the second lowest on health. I have enough gold in me for 3 golden apples, so I can heal back to full. But I don't have apples, and I'm currently in a savanna, so...
Jibbery Jeff asked a question that I can answer. Yes.
Are you stealing my job?
Thailand. Okay, Winter.
I'm joking.
Did you move from Thailand? I am very curious.
Why did I move from Thailand?
No, where? But both. Go with both.
No. I'll let you answer. Go ahead. I'm gonna be mining a bit of gravel.
The where is my place. The why is because I'm awesome.
And the rent
and
is cheap.
Maybe, like, she... Perfect.
Thank you.
I offered a good deal. Good finance. No.
I thought you were saying something else. A good effing deal.
Oh. A good financing deal.
I have reached
they
the surface.
Faxing each other hamburgers.
I have reached the surface and it is daytime and I'm gonna get my axe on the toolbar and look for apple trees. That is the wall. Guess I'll be cutting this down. It's not like I need it, but so other people will have more issues finding them, even though it's at the beginning of episode 6. If anyone's still looking for sugar canes, they're having really bad luck anyways. Are those apple trees? I see a forest in the distance, but I can tell. Player! Player, player, player! Crap, 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 crap! No, please! I have enough gold on me to heal up! Why do I have to find a player now? Oh, please tell me you didn't see me. Oops. Worth it.
Good luck. We have a run, a kill them, a be smart, a run.
I was so smart that I jumped in a hole and took another heart of damage, but worth it. I'm not seeing a name tag.
Oh jeez.
Oh god, I am so freaking out. It was a player in Iron Armor. I couldn't tell if it was enchanted from this distance, but I think it wasn't.
Are you thinking about going for it or?
No, I am at 3 hearts, unless it's Neon Tiger, and still, Neon Tiger is slightly lower on health than me, but even then, he still would have a ping advantage. Alright, let's use F5 to check for
people
the player.
People are nervous.
Alright. Not seeing him, so I'll be going the opposite direction and pray that he didn't pass me. Not seeing him anymore. That's the village. Oh, he might have, if you saw the village, he might have added for it, so if I stay reasonably away from it. We should not come across each other. But what if he's, like, just sticking close to the perimeter of the wall? Then I should get away from it. Killing chickens on my way. Cactus! This should bring me good luck.
You should make a golden cactus and eat it.
That heals you fully only if you're WintherMaw. If you're not, it kills you. Right. I just need to find apple trees. The trees in the roof of the forest will drop apples, but they're gonna be a pain to kill. To cut down, I mean. Kill, kill the trees! That was a cow, not a tree, but close enough. Alright. Time to make more furnaces. There we go. I have two apples. Now I have two golden apples. Hold on. 20 gold. The whole time I've been saying that I had enough gold on me to eat fully, heal myself fully, but I don't. I only had 20. Did I? How did I misread that number? Tab! Nobody's in the reds. Nihon is at 42, I'm at 68, Berg 87, Fairy 94, Son Mika 86, Dance 37, the only person below me, and the Dibs 91.
Andrizzle boasts that he knows every single crafting recipe by memory, but I know he doesn't know how to use the scoreboard by memory. So I have one up on him.
I think I know how to craft everything too by memory, but I think I have issues still remembering some potions.
Daylight detector, go.
Crap.
Daylight detector.
It involves quartz. Damn it.
I knew it.
I'm staying very silent as I look at the plains in front of me. Hold on. Where did my cactus go? Where's my cactus?
Oh no.
Everything is ruined. Did I never pick it up?
Did you eat it? Did you actually eat it?
I did not eat it. And if I did, it wasn't me.
Yep.
But a cactus is with me. What? Dibs died to fall damage. Without any player name being mentioned.
I would say this probably during PvP.
No, because it would say Dibs fell from a high place while fighting X.
While fighting IX? Because that always happens. That's how it goes.
I am following the redstone blocks that Fairy has left behind, which probably isn't a good idea because Fairy is basically at full. But it was adding sort of a
we'll
towards
lead you
zero
to his
zero.
Redstone death machine.
If I died to a trap, it would be cool. It would be worth it.
But you were supposed to kill him with a trap. You can't
remind
let him turn it around on you like that.
Don't remind me, I was so close. I'm in the forest. Just a bit more than 100 blocks away from meetup. From 00. Sneaking and checking for the planes. Down to 7 arts with basic enchantments. Slowly sneaking my way towards this pink sheep. Someone earlier mentioned there were lots of pink sheep around, so I think someone just went around and died to them. There are items on the ground.
Granny says,
I
don't
see.
Pass out.
I see things like water buckets and stuff, so I don't think it's stuff that someone threw out willingly. Like, threw out to clear up the inventory. It's probably leftover inventory from that player. Oh, I'm like 60 blocks away from 00. Maybe I'll head back a tiny bit. Name tag check. Not seeing any. I need to have the drop on someone. I can't just go there and melee. It's really not gonna work with my lag. Player right there! Oh god, they're still gonna see me. And they're enchanted.
The loot is.
I don't think they saw me. How am I still not seeing the name tag? It should be really close. Oh god, there's me, Neon, and Fairy left. I just need to use this pearl wisely. And a pearl behind someone. And lava them. That's the ideal plan. Neon has less health than me. Fairy's at full. Completely full, 100%. There he is. That's Fairy. I see the name tag through the leaves. He's running away from me.
Zuria has come here to support you.
Who has?
In this moment of... Zuria.
Oh, Zuria, hello! I see Fairy when he's redstone blocks. He's running towards me. I don't think he saw me, though. He might be seeing me. He's looking straight at me.
You're saying not to go for lava because you're laggy, just go for the backstab? A couple of people said not to go for lava.
Alright, I guess.
I don't know. It's still your call. You
know. Oh, he must have seen me now. Yeah, he's shooting at me. He's gonna see the pearl, but I'm gonna do it. Go, Pearl! I should be behind him, hopefully. Am I? I am, but... Ah, too far. Now he's shooting at me. Hasn't hit me yet? I can't even tell where he is. Is he running around the tree? He might have... He might be. Okay. I have cover. That was a decent shot. If I hit him once, I'm gonna be happy. Oh, so close! Yes! I got a hit on Fairy! That's it. Game made. Ah. Nope. Not getting around the tree. If he melees me, I'm dead. Like, there's no way around it. Oh, he's rushing! I hit him again! Lava! Ah, he's slightly too...
They all believe in you.
Yes, I lava him! He has an apple in his hand. Ah, what did I do? I died. But he's down to 78 and now he's healing. Well... That did a lot. He says, Burning says, nice lava. Ironically, or appropriately, I should say. Burning traps. Ah. Neon is down to. Oh! That, well, Neon died. Was he watching? Well, it was clearly nearby. Fairy won!
People appreciated the lava. A successful lava in.
I'm glad. Ah. I'm gonna be. I think we're gonna be.
I can't wait to watch this.